you know, on a personal level, being able to talk about this, you know, yeah, it was hurtful. Yeah, it sucked. I'm not gonna lie. Like, it sticks because people have this, you know, people will always have a preconceived notion of who the character is. It's in the nature of when you read a book. But don't, like, what really frustrated me was, don't judge me before you see the film. Like, I was just like, yeah, okay, fine, I look a bit different. I'm an actor, it's part of my job. I could go to the gym, I could, like, give it a chance. So that, you know, and then with, like, negative comments throughout life, you know, like Cassie said, for every person that says that they like what you do, there's somebody that says that they don't like what you do. Does that mean that it's okay? Absolutely not. Absolutely, I will not sit here and condone any form of like bullying, like whether it's like verbal, physical, on the internet, like anything like that. That stinks like shit to me, sorry. So, you know, I guess you just gotta have your family and your friends around you, you know, when things get tough, the people that love you for, you know, for who you are. Not for what you are.